Good evening and welcome. The competition is just about to begin in this tournament. It's vital for both of the teams to win this first match.
Now, with the level in this group being what it is, the team that wins this match between Kazakhstan and Kenya is sure to gain an advantage for the next stage of the tournament.
These two talented individuals will be our referees watching over the match, Mr. Dickens and Mr. Boisseau. The match will be taking place here at the Monzo VB Arena, a historically significant stadium.
It's important indeed, as this stadium originally used to be a theater, which was then renovated to host volleyball matches just like the one today.
Now, let's look at the lineup that the two teams have prepared. The players are now all ready to go, and it's time the match got started. They've called for a timeout.
Thank you.
They've called for a timeout.
Kazakhstan take the advantage in this first set. They pulled off some very nice moves. It's a great start to the match.
Thank you.
team as they want to review their strategy.
A quick timeout for the team as they want to review their strategy. Thank you.
The Kazakh team takes the win in the first match of the tournament.
Yes, and even though it was a fairly close game, the important thing is that the team gets off to a good start.
Thanks once again for being here with us. Bye for now, and we'll see you soon for the next match.
There was a real difference between these two teams tonight. So the next objective for the team is going to be the final of the tournament. We wish you all a good evening. Hope to see you next time.